So before we begin, I want to remind you to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification so you can be made aware every time we put out a new video. And remember to check us out on Instagram, and now you can also find us on Facebook for exclusive content. Let's get to it. Hey everybody, thanks again, 1,000 subscribers, really doing it, appreciate it. Your love, your support is so appreciated, you have no idea. Got just another quick hitting video for you today, really not a lot of news coming out, and I'm not even sure, I'm looking for a date on this one and I can't find a date, so it might even be somewhat older news, but I don't think so because I haven't seen it before. Unfortunately, Grad Bash is gonna be canceled this year for 2021. Universal Orlando does a special thing for graduates each year. They call it Grad Bash, and they do one actually for middle schoolers called Grad Venture that's also going to be canceled. They say that they're looking forward to returning in the spring of 2022 and to keep looking on their website for new details about Grad Bash and also Grad Venture. But for now, at least as of now, it's not going to be taking place this year. Also, an interesting story I saw came out on the 15th of this month. It's in how Universal's handling people with the mask policy. Now, we just got back from there, and you know they were great. I felt perfectly safe. They do make sure that you keep your mask above your nose and your mouth. They're very respectful about it, and yet at the same time, they're firm. And so I'm appreciative of that. But there was somebody that apparently was on Reign of Kong Skull Island who did not want to wear their mask, or at least did not want to put it over their nose and their mouth. And there was a reporter, ironically, on the ride at the same time who, I guess, saw the altercation take place. This was reported on a website called cinemablend.com. And the guest was non-compliant. They did, however, wear their mask when they were escorted off the ride. What happened, though, is that it looks like the ride had to sit for a while until this person either complied, and then at that point, I guess it was too late, and they took them off the ride. Anyway, that's your quick hitter for today. That's what's going on the 19th of February. Again, remind you to like and subscribe. Hit that bell icon to be notified every time we have a new video. Some things to be coming up. Tomorrow morning, you're gonna get a new feature video. I'm not gonna tell you what it is. You gotta check that out. I believe I've got it scheduled to release at 9 o'clock on the East Coast, if I'm not mistaken. So be looking for that. And then also we're going to be filming, because it's not just me who does this. It's a team of four, sometimes five people who provide the footage, the content, all of the ideas, all of these things. And I'm hoping to set up something to where you can get to see and meet all of us who contribute to All Things Universal Orlando on a regular basis. Different person, Gabby, who you may have seen when Universal reopened, she handles all the Instagram things, and you'll get to see and meet these people. We're going to be ranking our top five rides in both parks, our top five restaurants in City Walk, and it's going to be a discussion. There won't be a green screen, but you will get to see us discussing everything that's coming up. So look for that in the immediate future. Hey guys, appreciate you guys. God bless you. As always, go bless somebody else today. Expect nothing in return, and watch the amazing things that happen. We'll see you when we see you.